Hi, my name is Mark Haines, and I'm the Quality Assurance Manager at Surestep. And today we want to discuss the modifications to our standard Surestep SMO. So I'll start with the toe walking. That's maybe one of our most common modifications that we do. And so the toe walking is basically a Surestep SMO, but instead of having that dip in the back, it actually has an extension. We call it a posterior extension. The purpose of that is to sort of be a kinesthetic reminder. When the child goes up on their toes, it digs into the back of the leg, into the Achilles area. It's not designed for a high-toned child. It's designed for someone who is correctable, and it's just a reminder to them so that the parent doesn't have to go with them every step and remind them, get your heels down, get your heels down. The brace will actually do that for them. If you've ever ordered a Surestep product and you've ordered a Surestep SMO, you've seen our standard trim lines, which are behind the first metatarsal head and distal to the fifth metatarsal head. Well, reverse, we just basically reverse it. We make it to where the reverse trim line is distal to the first metatarsal head and proximal to the fifth metatarsal head. So we just take those two and reverse them. And the reason that you would use that is because if you have a child who has forefoot adduction, you would want that long medial wall to help resist that adduction of their forefoot. So on the clubfoot modification, we actually not only extend that medial wall out past the first metatarsal head, and we again bring that lateral wall proximal to the fifth, but we also create a modification in the mold. So if you look closely on the order form, it actually says 5 to 7 degrees of abduction. And so with that modification, we're actually addressing the foot deformity. We're not just addressing the forefoot. The final modification that we have is an open heel. It's just a modification. Instead of putting a heel post, we're actually going to cut out the heel, and that just gives that compression of the tissue. Often it's used for kids that have sensory issues, and we're trying to let them feel that heel. And then we will also include an inner boot just for comfort and to help with the overall integrity of the device. Those are the primary modifications that we have for our standard Surestep SMO. If you want more information, you can go to our Surestep website on the products page, and it's at surestep.net. Thank you and have a great day.